We both are.
I sure hope so.
Well, thank you all for coming here to the Harry Reid's retirement party.
I'm so happy to see this.
Well, yeah, absolutely.
Thank you, Harry Reid. Thank you for the many years of service. God bless you and good retirement. Goodbye.
Silent majority has to be heard.
Huh?
The silent majority has to be heard.
Now, I'm so glad to tell you what we've been doing. I have been speaking out.
I'm lucky to be old enough to be a veteran of World War II. When I lived in the country was great.
Thanks for your service, man. I'll tell you.
Well, you don't have to thank me. It was an honor.
Well, I lost my grandfather on Okinawa. I was never able to meet him. So.
I was on Saipan. My brother was on Okinawa.
Really?
He was 7th Division Company Commander.
He was in, that's my grandfather's in the 7th. He's interned on Okinawa still.
Was he in the 7th Division?
Yeah.
What company?
I couldn't tell you. Honestly, that's the one thing.
Donnie was company, commanding officer of Company L, 32nd Regiment.
L, 32nd Regiment. I'm recording that, so when I get home, I'm going to look that up and see exactly. What was his name?
Donald Kitts.
Donald Kitts. My grandfather's name was Fred Knothnagel. He's PFC.
Was what? A PFC?
Yeah.
I was a T3. You don't have T3s anymore.
I was in the Navy. I was a CTO. They don't have those anymore either.
CPO?
CTO, cryptologist technician operative. Somebody in the Pentagon got smart and decided they probably shouldn't send guys from cryptology out into the field.
There's the right way, the wrong way, and the Army way. I can laugh about it now.
Yeah.
It was so long ago. To me, it was a great experience now.
Come on. Look. The guy always does the interview. Yeah.